this experiment is invisible ink.
We can use invisible ink to send secret messages among our friends.
Invisible ink is a colorless ink which does not be visible on paper after we write it. Basically, just anything which is acidic can be used as invisible ink. For that, you'll need lemon water. Write lemon water on the paper. After it's dry, show it in the torch or candle to reveal the message. But it is not dry, please try it in your home. Mama has given us a dried one. Let us test it with torch.
Oh no, it's not relieving.
Oh, what to do? Oh yes, I have an idea. Bring the cup of water. She has written, "Well done." She has used soap to write. So, when using soap, if we sprinkle water or make it float in water, it will be visible. Thank you, friends.